could know who our next CCSD superintendent will be as soon as tomorrow. The School Board of Trustees is meeting to talk about who the top candidate is. As of right now, there are six people to choose from, including three who are current and former employees of CCSD. And for more information on these candidates, including full work biographies and their interviews from last week, you can head to our website at ktnv.com.